Hello, I'm Geetha Gurumuthi. You're watching Lingo Hack from BBC Learning English. Today's news stories are...
FIFA president contract in Panama Papers. Discovery might stop Sydney Railway. War-wounded dog gets medal.
Here are the words and phrases for you to learn.
Prominent. Prompted. Honoured.
Let's hear more about today's news stories.
The new president of FIFA, Gianni Infantino, is the latest prominent name to emerge from the Panama Papers.
Prominent. Prominent. Important. Well known.
The new president of FIFA, Gianni Infantino, is the latest prominent name to emerge from the Panama Papers. He's said to have approved a contract for TV rights a decade ago while he was at UEFA, with two businessmen who've since been indicted on corruption charges. UEFA is European football's governing body. Officials there say the organisation did nothing wrong.
The discovery of thousands of indigenous artefacts on a section of Sydney's new light rail line has prompted calls for construction at the site to be halted.
Prompted. Prompted. Brought about. Caused.
The discovery of thousands of indigenous artefacts on a section of Sydney's new light rail line has prompted calls for construction at the site to be halted. More than 20,000 artefacts have been found in the excavation pits in the city's east. The items include spearheads and cutting tools, many of which have never been seen before.
A military dog who lost a leg when sniffing out a roadside bomb in Afghanistan has been honoured at a ceremony in London.
Honoured. Honoured. Publicly praised for doing something good.
A military dog who lost a leg when sniffing out a roadside bomb in Afghanistan has been honoured at a ceremony in London. Luca was employed by the US military, but on her last day of duty, she lost her front leg when a bomb went off.
That's all from Lingo Hack for today.